The Bernina L850 serger has a unique feature that allows you to swing the presser foot out. Now, this is helpful if you need a little bit more room to get down here to thread your needles or get something kind of undone from down underneath the presser foot. If you've got the whole entire machine open, again, this totally gives you complete access to all this area, whether you're cleaning it or getting it prepped for your next decorative thread. Now, there's two ways to bring that back in. You can just slide it to the right, or if you are lowering the presser foot, it will automatically come back into position for you. So there's no worry that it's going to stay out accidentally. Now, you can only move this to the left with the foot up. So if the foot is down, it will not move. So lift it up, slide it with your finger, do what you need to do, and then when you're ready to serge, lower the presser foot. That is an amazing feature on the Bernina L850 serger. Not all sergers can do that. And I often struggle when I have to get my fingers in there or underneath, where having that swing out presser foot is one awesome feature.